boys! Well done!
One has to ask oneself, what do you say to the leaders of the 21st century? To be a 21st century leader, you must have two things, competence and character. You're being taught every day here at this great institution. Out there among you, there are the cynics.